Hello and welcome to this review of a hot dog sold at 7-Eleven in Bangkok. You can find the 7-Eleven convenience store in every major city and town in Thailand. They carry a range of ready-made meals that can satisfy your hunger if you're on the road or just looking for a quick bite to eat. In this video, I will review their hot dog, which cost 32 baht. The labeling is all in Thai. I got my wife to translate, and the contents of this hot dog is as follows. 43% of it is the hot dog bun, 33% is chicken sausage, 12% is egg, 7% is mayo, 5% is spicy sauce. You heat your burger by cutting it open and then microwaving it for 30 seconds. This is the hot dog, hot out of the oven. It comes in a practical plastic container. The plastic container makes it easy to eat after you get the staff at 7-Eleven to microwave it for you. The plastic container will allow you to easily eat the hot dog out of the pack without worrying about burning yourself. The toppings of egg, mayo and spicy sauce had got a bit messy. The chicken sausage looked a bit underwhelming in the large bun. Not much to say about the sausage. It was a small, processed chicken sausage. The spicy sauce was good and gave all the flavor to the hot dog. It tasted quite good with the added spiciness. Without the spicy sauce, I think the hot dog would have been tasteless. Knowing that you can get a hot, ready-made hot dog like this with a bigger sausage at IKEA in Bangkok for just 15 baht makes it hard to say that 32 baht is good value for money for this small little thing. It really wasn't much of a hot dog, but there is only one IKEA in Bangkok and there's thousands of 7-Elevens. So if you really want a hot dog, you can easily get one, but you're gonna pay for it. Because the price is more than double that of the IKEA's hot dog, I have to say that this is poor value for money. It was a tasty little bite, but they need to put a bigger sausage in that hot dog to make it value for money. Thank you for watching this review of the hot dog you can buy at 7-Eleven in Bangkok.